You know how many cases I've handled in the 23 years I was on the job? I don't remember details of the case.
You don't remember anyone getting rid of it?
Especially since we don't have anybody who can testify that Alicia was involved with Julie Cade.
But without that, we don't have fear of being outed as a mother.
Maybe there's another way.
Get Alicia Milford to tell the truth.
What are you thinking?
If our theory about her fear of being outed is true, maybe we can use that fear. If it could drive her to commit murder, it could be strong enough to make her think.
Oh my goodness.